Hi there! In this video, I will give you an overview and introduction to the Furhat SDK. If you're just looking for instructions on how to install it and get it up and running, I suggest you just skip ahead to the next video. The Furhat SDK is a suite of tools that is included when you get a Furhat robot. But this year, with so many people working from home, we decided to open it up for anyone to try out. I have the SDK up and running here with the virtual Furhat head on my side. And I can click over here to open the web interface where I can test and monitor my interactions. So let me add a virtual user here and drag it into the interaction space.
Hi there. Do you like robots?
Yes, I love robots.
I like humans.
The web interface for the virtual Furhat is very similar to the web interface for the physical robot. I have the physical robot standing next to me here. Let me get a bit closer. So the web interface can be used for simulating interactions when you're testing out your interactions in development, but it can also be used for wizarding interactions. From the SDK launcher application, I can choose to create a skill project, which I can then import into IntelliJ. And here in IntelliJ, I can encode my interaction. For less experienced developers or people who just want to do some quick prototyping, we have this visual programming tool where you can code interactions using these drag and drop blocks. From the developer zone at furhat.io, you can find other tools that are available in the SDK, and you can find links to example skills that we have uploaded to GitHub, and of course the documentation where you can read all about how you create skills for the Furhat robot. There are some great guides here in how to get started and some tutorials for how to learn how to build skills for the Furhat robot, so check that out if you're interested to dive a little bit deeper. That was the last thing that I wanted to show you in this intro to the Furhat SDK. Check out the other videos where I give a more detailed instructions how to get set up and how to get going developing skills for the Furhat robot. If you haven't done so already, then head on over to furhat.io and request the Furhat SDK and get started exploring the world of social robotics together with us at Furhat Robotics. And let us know what you think about our SDK.